As the RZA would say, my tongue is my sword, and I assure you, I have eviscerated many in my day. So to close, I'd like to shout out every fly girl who wakes up each morning and looks in the mirror and says, no, I'm not tall and thin and young and blonde, but goddamn if you don't go out that door feeling sexy and beautiful and powerful and turn a head or 10 along the way. And to all of the women warriors who get up every day and go to work, and despite making 72 cents on the dollar, getting talked over by a male peer, getting overlooked for a promotion in favor of a less competent male colleague, you still put in 150% because that's what the fuck we do. And finally, to the mothers out there, especially the single ones, who cook, clean, hustle, and love the shit out of your kids, with little to no help from their fathers. I salute you, and I thank you for making this world a better and more balanced place. And I invite you to my highly inclusive club of BBR, because we are indubitably the baddest bitches in the room. My name is Sophia Chang. My name is Sophia Chang, and I was raised by Wu Chang. Thank you for coming. Thank you for listening.